Hey everybody, Tal here, and today I want to talk to you about the state of concealment in which we find ourselves in this reality. So concealment is that sensation that you have that something is hidden from you. There is some sort of secret to this reality that you feel you want to unravel, uncover. We know that book, that movie that came out years back called The Secret. I don't know about the content of this movie, but the notion that there is a secret, that there is something that we don't know and we need to uncover, that is absolutely true. And when you do have this feeling, when that kind of sensation or thought comes into your mind that something is hidden from you, that is actually an invitation from your higher self or higher consciousness that is beginning to awaken you to search for that path, for that evolution where you'll eventually discover that which is hidden. So I know this is interesting for all of us because even if you don't yet ask these questions about the spiritual aspect of life or the meaning of life, why am I here? It's so true for everything in our world today. There is so much that is hidden from us. We don't know what's going to happen in a moment. We don't understand the virus. We don't understand so many things that happen because we are in concealment. We do not know. We don't have all the information. It's like we're constantly in the dark trying to get more pieces of information through science, through research, through exploration. Some people use their intuition, all kinds of means, you know, to kind of make our way in the dark in a place that we don't fully understand. So this is what I mean by concealment and why it's so prevalent and it touches upon all areas of our life. So often we want to make a decision, but we don't know which path to take because we don't see what's going to happen in a moment. And we don't really know. There's so much uncertainty, especially right now. So concealment is something very, very relevant. Now, what do we do when we want to start to move out of this concealment? Is that possible? Of course, the answer is yes, it is possible. It's not just possible, but it is necessary. We don't just need to come out of this concealment. We want to completely transform so that we can receive all the good, all the light, all the bounty, all the love that was intended for us at the beginning of creation. In fact, Kabbalists tell us that the purpose of creation is to fulfill us with the ultimate joy, happiness, love, and fulfillment. So why don't we feel any of that? Because of the concealment. Why is everything concealed? Because of something called the oppositeness of form. There is equivalence of form, and then there's the oppositeness or difference in form. From what? From that connected, complete state of oneness from which we came and where we need to consciously go back to. Once we go back to this completely conscious, connected, whole, and unified state, that's where we can receive all of the light, all the knowledge, all the knowing, all the love, everything that we are meant to receive. Until then, we're kind of stuck in this separate self state where we experience ourselves as this body, as a separate self, living life in the world and living a very limited time, right? We don't really know what happened before birth, what happens after death. We don't know very much. So our purpose is while we're in this body, while we're in this life, to break through these barriers of time, space, and limited perception, and to begin to connect and unite and go back to that unified state so that eventually we will be able to go back to our unified state and know and receive all of that knowledge. So sometimes we want to know like the secrets, unravel them, reveal them before that we ourselves have changed. But this is the secret. This is the truth. If you want to know, if you want to expand your perception of reality and understand more of what reality truly is, what the future holds, who you are, then you yourself need to evolve. You need to change your perception from self-focus to unity consciousness. That's the secret. I hope this was interesting for you. Of course, subscribe to the channel to hear about new videos coming out. Share this with anybody you feel would love this video and would feel this is useful to them. And comment below so that I know what you're thinking and we can have a discussion around this oh so important topic to our lives. So I'm waiting to hear from you. And until next time, bye for now.